The first one, I think he used this while he was closing his introduction. He said, good night or good evening. And we had a great laugh with that. It's funny sometimes in the English language, how come we can use good night? How come we cannot really use good night and good evening in the same context, like tonight? But it worked in this particular night. It worked in this particular night, and I think it's an acceptable use of something unusual for the English language, but we used it and we had a good laugh. Another one is said, let us laugh together, let us learn together. I think this is a very good use of panoramism, and we can use it more often. I am superior to the field glass with respect to air. I think this one is a very precise declarative sentence and very affirmative. For some of the negative things that I noticed, we can talk a lot as a human being. We can talk a lot as a human being. I think it should be, we can talk a lot as human beings. Over the phone, he said, who is that? Who is this should be more appropriate. Many can control angry but not hungry. Many can control anger, but not hunger. And this one was used as a quotation, practice makes a man perfect. I'm not too sure, but I think the appropriate one would be practice makes perfect. Practice makes perfect. Because practice, I don't think, can ever make a man perfect. But practice can make perfect, especially in relation to certain skills like speaking, like sports, etc. That's all.